In the state of Alaska lived a moose named Maxwell. It's about to get some lunch since it was noon. Maxwell goes to the grasslands that was only 30 minutes away by following a rocky path. Maxwell eats his favorite food, which is mostly twigs from trees and leaves. He eats enough to no longer feel hungry. Now Maxwell goes to the nearest river for some water. The water has soon quenched his thirst. Now that he's finished with lunch, Maxwell goes to explore the beautiful Alaskan wilderness.